Guys, so yeah, Incredible Ruby, if you're watching this, I'm gonna be drawing Incredible because I was always going after Ruby and I'm gonna make an apology for that. So I'm gonna start with circle. Just like that. Make a bigger one. His tail. Some hair like this, fur. It's not really. My spring really, I don't really know, so I'm gonna draw the coat kind of thing. Just like that, I have this for his body. I'm just gonna have this big paws. I'm gonna really like that size because he's a male. And my other paw is just gonna be coming in like this. And then I'm gonna do this little paw just coming out like that. The little paw is kind of tucked under him because it's laying down, so I can't really see it. Just like that. Erase this line, as you can see. Okay. Make that free coat for him. I kind of just woke up, but that immediately came into my mind. Oh, I gotta draw him for apologies, so yeah. Okay, so much my hand getting in the way. Okay, maybe not in the middle of the face. But first, I'll just draw the eyes. Stupid camera. Focus, it's so blurry. Maybe I can draw that detail later. First, I'm going to just erase everything. Just kind of lightly just erase the contours and stuff. Now it kind of looks messed up, but don't worry. I'm going to add in my details. Thank you. Sorry for the view. It's just stupid things kind of blurry. I don't know why. Okay, stupid things pretty blurry, but this is how the base is just turning out so far. And I'm gonna go back in with the air. And I have to go back in like the eyes. I'm just gonna make this a little bit so I can see where the snout goes. See, it goes here. Okay, here we go. This looks pretty good. I'm gonna kind of thicken up the coat because it's a male. Which is pretty good. Okay, so here is the draw result. So I hope you like it, Incredible. Now I'm gonna add in my colors. So I'm gonna use these colored pencils instead of the wax crayons I have because colored pencils I feel like would just give a little bit of a better color. So off this for the first little screen. This for the brown on it, and maybe this for like this is like force wolf. It just has like kind of spots on it, so that's why I want to add it because Swift Ops was really creative that time and just added like little lights and draw this little paw. Sorry, big paw. Okay, so here it is. I'm gonna quickly sharpen up my pencils. Okay, now that I have them sharpened, I'm going to see, kind of imagine which parts the force wolf is green. Ooh, this is a tough wolf to detail, I'm serious. Wow. So it's kind of like a force wolf, it's really tough to get in that detail. So, is it force wolf is just like kind of a force wolf. So, I'm gonna start kind of going here. I've seen the profile of the force wolf and it has like green on the head, so I'm gonna go ahead and add in green. Don't worry, Dribble, this is just the start of it, it's gonna get better soon. Yeah, let's just start the coloring process. That's just my mom calling me. Okay. So now I'm gonna add in the, like, I got this nice cappuccino, if this can focus. Never, nothing works out for me, so why is it gonna even go focus? Sharpen the yellow, so I can hold this. Yeah, I'm like staring at it. Just sharpen it like that. I don't know. Oh, okay. Promise this will be quick, so you don't need to do it. Okay, well, I need to pause the video. Okay. Look how sharp this is. This is gonna be pretty good to add in those little spots. Incredible, at least you know what I mean, right? It has, okay, the first goes back and then it just has like yellow little lights on it, like a little lighthouse. That's what I meant. And so I'm just gonna add those. First wolf is not complete, it's a green. Tree wolf, of course. Yeah, that just looked hard. Forest wolf don't love them. Some people just call it a tree wolf because it looks like a tree, okay? So it's kind of messed up, but it's pretty good. Okay, I'm not really that judgy. I'm not really sure if the forest wolf mean anything. Okay. This is kind of tough, I guess. I'm kind of out of it now. More green. So now I'm gonna blend it all in. Oh yeah, on the stomach. Interesting. Down, I guess. I do. Okay. And not the entire front. It's just freaking stuff like gray and I don't know. So it's gonna be, this thing's gonna get like probably 15 views and that's it. Just 15. At least someone would know what I mean with the little dots. So I'm gonna finish up the two. So it's all thanks to the guidelines. Look at this. And now I'm going to put it in with the ears. And with the shadow and stuff. I'm gonna call this in yellow. Because why not? So just like the kind of pink I used for Ruby when I drew her. I'm gonna use that for Incredible's ear. So it's kind of like a little kind of pink thing. It's perfect for the ears. And then the ears, what do you think? Looks pretty good, right? If you're watching this is what it turned out. I drew you. It took like at least, I don't know, 14 minutes. 15 minutes, actually. Yeah. So this is how it turns out to be, so I can't wait for them to add me. Incredible says his sister is playing on their really Incredible account or whatever account. So, yeah. Dude, you have a lot of accounts, I'm not gonna lie. I have like one account, just one eBay account. I have that registered so no one can hack it and get into my progress. I have some floor. Also, what video did you leave me a comment on? If you can tell me in the comments, I'll check that video out. Just give me the link for it. Yeah. Is it the Ruby Incredible Got Banned video or something? I don't know. But yeah, this is how it turned out. I hope you like it. I worked not really that hard, but kind of hard. A little. I'm gonna finish up some details. I just did this like a card. This eraser can never handle the things I do. Also, I have to kind of install a little screen recorder so I can kind of record B-roll video for you guys. Yeah. So make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you get notified whenever a new video comes out. Also, this link my community post because I'm kind of an idiot. I don't really know how to make it, but yeah, hope you like it, Incredible.